welcome to my channel. As you can tell by the title, this is a wig tutorial. I'm really not going to talk too much. I'm going to get straight into the video. But before I do, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So as you can see now, I've just braided down my hair. I put on my wig cap. I've melted the wig cap. And I've added the makeup. What I'm doing now is adding makeup to the lace. I've also already bleached the knots and dyed this wig jet black and plucked the wig. If you guys want a tutorial on that, please comment down below and let me know. But I'm gonna quit talking and let y'all watch the video.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Pretty much the end of the video. I wanted to come back in to kind of touch base on what I did earlier in the video with the eyeshadow. So pretty much I had overplucked, and so I just went in with a black eyeshadow because I dyed the hair jet black, and I just kind of cleaned it up a little bit. As the video finishes, you'll see that first off my middle part is crooked, but don't come for me because y'all already know that. And also, I wasn't feeling the middle part. I wasn't feeling the baby hairs. So at the end of this video, you will see another clip where I do a side part. And you can kind of see that I plucked the baby hairs a little bit more, because honestly, it was giving me Sharpie. Very much Sharpie. So I had to fix that real quick. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope that you guys come back for future videos. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.